today I will be making some pork chops, some corn. I will be making two different styles of corn, cream style corn and whole kettle's corn. I don't like whole kettle's corn, so the cream style is for me. And then I will be putting it in some gravy. Went to Sam's Club last week. Was getting ready to go. The baskets ran into my car. So now it's like over $3,000 worth of work. Thank God they couldn't fix it. The guy tried to deny it. I'm like, how? I didn't run into the baskets. The baskets ran into me. So what am I doing? Stir it around some more. in a beer. Like it's cooking a little too fast. Put some on both sides. Flour some big old steaks. I really don't like these big thick ones for chops. They just be too thick. So that's better. I have two in here. I have a mess. Jesus Christ. Sarah gonna be mad.
Get out of here.
I got a mess of that. Flour everywhere. Let me wipe some off. Oh, that's enough gravy. But I don't know. A little bit more. Hopefully it's enough. Seasoning on it. And pretty much that's it. And what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna wash my hands. And then when these get done, I'll just do my corn. And then I'll be back to do my gravy. I'm gonna show you how to do my gravy. Just a little short crimp. I can't figure out where's the hole. Where's the hole to get it? Oh, there we go. Okay, and then just So